To start, press any key. Where's the any key?
Welcome, you've got mail.
So scared.
Thank you.
Ready?
On board. Tail of the whole work. I think it's some kind of... Break. My bastard fall in.
Yeah, aren't you called Zach?
Noticeable trait. Now, this is the story. When the sheep came out from England, and they did come from England to Australia, because in the early days, all they had to shear was kangaroos. They didn't have any sheep. So they brought the sheep out, and this is where they get to shear them. Funny old shed like this. And the story about how it happened goes like this. Brand new chum and the cocky sons think that you are great guns. You come out here to shear the wool. The beggars can only tear and pull. You ready now for the chorus? Roll up and get the sack. They press the wool without any bales. Shearing's hell in New South Wales.
We are in New South Wales.
your head over heels and deep in dirt. They are not troubled with the boots or shoes, for the head over heels and deep in debt. To be wearing my hat on the old country, 16,000 miles from home, wearing my blanket drum. Listen, here it comes.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king horses, all the king men couldn't put him together again. So, please be very quiet while I tell the story about the shearing shed. See if you can understand it. And see if I can remember it. Bill the shearer got a telephone call to catch the train next day. He had a job in Mungindi to get an early start in May. He packed his port, rolled his swag, and hurried off to bed. But sleep, he couldn't steal a wink to soothe his aching head. Well, he heard his missus snore at night, and he heard the early cock. He heard the midnight train roaring, and he heard the ticking clock. Till at last, Bill in a stupor, a dreaming there lay he, of sheep and pens and bellyful. And he was shearing a number three. Well, he grabbed his missus in the night and he sheared her like a ewe. He went down the belly and up the neck he flew. Down onto the long brown, the whipping side he tore. With his mighty knee upon her, he gripped her by the jaw. As he rolled her over like a demon to shore, she didn't kick, she didn't struggle. She'd seen him shear before. He was beating Jack the ringer and matching Mick the brute. And he called for tar as he dumped her like a hogger down the chute. He stood up to turn the machine off, all excited and out of gear. The electric light was shining and suddenly all was clear. And he gazed out through the window and he's half awake and sleeping there on the footpath. What's his missus that day? God blow me, he's had some nightmares with all this drinking and treat. Gone without his trousers to the pub across the street. But this one will take some licking and it's one you want to keep. Never admit to your friends you sheared your missus in your sleep. Oh, sorry. Oh.
Oh, yeah.